Good morning, everybody, students. Do you remember the last class, the future, the present, the verb to be?
Going to,
okay, dance. What is the intention they're going to? What is the intention they're going to? For example, one moment, please. I use a moment. I restarted check the list, okay, students. Abigail.
Present.
Dome, Galeas. Dome, Galeas. Dominique, le estoy viendo, pero no me responde. Josué. Josué. Okay. Juanse.
Repeat, teacher, please.
Juanse. Check the list. Oh, Josué.
Present.
Isabela Villavicencio.
Present.
Melanie Ponce.
Present.
Isabela Segovia. Isabela Segovia. ¿Se salió Isabela Segovia? Isabelita.
No, teacher, ahí está.
Isabela Segovia. Micaela Gualoto. ¿Quién es Carla Osorio? ¿Quién es Carla Osorio? ¿Isabela Segovia?
Sí, teacher.
No vale el micrófono, dice. Micaela Gualoto. Isabelita Segovia, tienes que tratar de corregir eso porque ya vamos a actuar en clase. Micaela Velasco.
Present, teacher.
Emily Traves. Martín Ceballos. Martín. ¿No está Martín?
Present.
Martín is here.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you, Juan. Juan Mediavilla is here. Juan. Juanse. ¿Alguien tal vez que no nombré? ¿Nombré a todos? Ok, students. Ok, remember, is the going to the last class, students, the future and the intention the will work future the going to, students. Remember, use the going to, the verb to be, am, is, are. Ok, for example, in Spanish, Melanie, ¿qué decíamos cuando estoy diciendo que voy a utilizar el going to para algo que puede próximamente suceder? For example, digo, I'm going to clean a tree. ¿Qué estoy diciendo? I'm going to clean a tree.
¿Yo estoy yendo a limpiar un árbol?
No,
trepando un árbol.
Dance, Martín, this is no estoy yendo. The verb to be, for example, is voy a.
Yo voy al árbol.
Eso, yo voy a trepar un árbol. Yo voy a trepar un árbol. O vamos a trepar un árbol. We are going to climb the tree, for example. Yo voy a trepar un árbol. Vamos a trepar un árbol. Ok, o va a trepar un árbol. Él va, he is going to climb a tree. Él va a trepar un árbol. Just understand this class. Is clear, está la clase clara hasta ahí, pero vamos a continuar con los ejercicios. Ok, students, at this moment, pay attention. This is exercise for you. Copy only the answers in your paper or in the notebook, students, okay? Only the answer, check the, one moment, please. Okay, students, look at this. This red array, color the word, relate the Paris, students. This is the new vocabulary. Okay. Look at this, students. This is your workbook. Look at this. Tell me, color the world related to the Paris vocabulary, students. Barnet, Ford, question, paper, place, napkins, candles, plastic cups, present, snack. Okay? Look at this order. Complete the question with the cover for a B. Of B, this, for example, bear to be. This is for of the be, bear to be. Bear to be is am, is, are. Okay? This is complete the sentence. Complete the question with the correct form of be. Okay, students, look at this picture. This is a star. This is it. And the finish. Okay? Look at this picture. The green cottage. And look at the sentences, students. Sentences number one is a sample. Is a race going to Star Alley? Translate to Spanish, Martin, please.
La carrera iba a comenzar. La carrera va a comenzar en el lago.
Okay, this is Martin. This is only question. What is the in English, in Spanish? Is a race going to start at the lake? The answer is no, it isn't. This is a question. Translate to Spanish. Remember.
¿Va la carrera a comenzar en el lago?
Repeat again.
¿Va la carrera a comenzar en el lago?
Is Martín. In Spanish, this is es o está. This is the verb to be. Somos, estamos, with the are. And the am, estoy, the is. Es, está. So let's do Spanish. Is the race going to start at the lake?
La...
No, is.
¿Está la carrera comenzando en el lago?
¿Está la carrera comenzar en el lago? The answer is...
No, no está.
No, no está. Okay, number two, Abby. Remember, students, use is only singular. Okay, is only singular. When they are plural. Okay. Look at this, the kids going to swim in the river. What is the question, the verb to be, Abby?
Is?
No, it is because the kids is for plural. Look at this, the final.
Are.
Okay, are the kids going to swim in the river? Check. What is the answer?
Río.
No, what is the answer? ¿Cuál es la respuesta? What is the answer? Look at this picture, look at this picture. Ok.
Es.
What is
no, no. No.
No. No, only no. No. No.
No.
No.
No, teacher. Are?
This is, como digo, no, ellos no están. Siempre va acompañado. The answer, no, plus. He, she, will you, they, plus, isn't or aren't. What is the answer?
No,
No.
No, he. He.
This is plural. The question is are. The answer is o positive. No aren't. O yes, are. Use the subject pronoun. No, they aren't. O yes, they are.
No, they aren't.
Okay. Students, look at this picture. Copy the sentences this moment now in your paper or in your notebook and next to check, okay? Yes, understand.
Desde la 2 hasta la 8.
Yes. Copy the sentences and complete this moment now, okay? You can see, ustedes si pueden ver.
Yes.
Y el Instagram. Okay, students. Students, finish.
No, teacher.
Only the answer, students. Only the question and answer. One moment, I check the other students. One moment, please, students. Micaela, estás entrando y saliendo, mi amor. What is your problem, your computer? Finish, students.
Now.
Teacher, su micrófono está apagado.
Teacher, who is Waterfall? Teacher. Teacher, who is waterfall?
Students, can you hear me? ¿Escuchan?
Yes.
Martín, yes. Sorry.
Who is
a ver, students. Sorry. Repeat again, Martín.
Who is waterfall? Está ahí en el...
This is a cascada. Está...
Cascada.
Yes. Finish, students.
Now.
In English, what is the meaning, Martin? Repeat again, 10.
Sorry.
You finish, students?
No, teacher. No.
Only students, only the answers. Question and answer. Don't copy the sentences. For example. For example, this is number one.
No,
okay, one moment. One, two, are. And the answer. For example, look at this. For example, number one is, number two are, number three am, number four is, number four are. Only the answer. Don't copy the sentences. Only the answer. Yes.
Yo escribiendo, profe, todito las oraciones.
Yo también.
Time, students. Only the answers.
Teacher, en la que dice son, profe, puede ser am. En la que dice son.
The number.
Number five.
No, this is you son for beers. En Spanish son alguno, algunas, alguno.
Eso sea.
No, this, remember, Martín, this beers is plural. It's not singular.
Teacher, when is the
number?
It's possible. It's possible.
Teacher, que solamente copiamos el verb to be.
Yes, only the verb to be and answer. Question and answer, no more. Don't copy the sentences because the time is short. El tiempo es corto. Only copy the sentences. Don't copy, use, is, am, or are, and the answers.
Teacher, what did you mean in some?
Algunos, algunas. The sentences is a plural, students. The sentences number five is plural because it's are, yours. It's not singular. Don't use is.
Teacher, ¿puede mostrarnos la imagen, por favor, que está arribita?
Ok.
O hacer un poquito más pequeña la imagen para que, o sea, nos alcance a ver las oraciones y la imagen. Eco ahí, solo que...
Están muy pequeñas. Students, finish.
Teacher, si la respuesta, profe, si la pregunta es con are, profe, tenemos que contestar no, no, we, no, they are, ¿cierto?
It's possible, yes. Remember, students, acuérdense que con lo que preguntamos, respondemos.
Teacher.
Tell me.
¿Puede bajar un poco, please?
Ok. Finish, students.
Now.
One minion. Finish, students. Okay, students, pay attention this moment now, okay? This moment, check your answers. Dicen
no cheating.
Okay, students. Okay, students, this moment check your answers, check and brown in your sentences. No cheating, students, okay? No hacer trampa.
Sí, escribir casi todas las respuestas.
No problem, students, no problem. In this moment, check your answers. Vamos a chequear las respuestas. Y vamos a poner un bis en la respuesta correcta. Ok, no, no hacer trampas. Si no alcanzó a hacer todas las oraciones, no hay problema. Vamos a ver en cuál fue nuestro error y después lo vamos a ir corrigiendo. Ok.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, look at the answer, students. One moment, please. Okay, this is a...
No entiendo por qué usted, profe, tiene más páginas que nosotros en el workbook.
If it is the more exercise.
Usted tiene más ejercicios.
More exercise, yes. Only can you answer with your teacher, okay? Students, and number two. What is the answer number two? Josué.
Mi teacher.
La number two.
Yes. One moment, please, Josué, one moment.
One.
Okay. Number two, Josué. Number three, sorry, number three.
Are they going to run?
Run?
To run to the waterfall?
What is the answer?
No, they aren't.
Okay, very good. Number four, Isabella Segovia, number four.
Isabella. La cuatro, teacher, estar y no they aren't. Are they going to ride up the mountain? No, they aren't.
Okay, very good. Thank you. Melanie Ponce, number four, number five. Melanie Ponce. It's not hit, Melanie. Melanie Ponce. Micaela Gualotto is here. Micaela Velasco.
Hola, five, teacher.
Yes, number five.
Yes, sir. Are some bars going to help the kids? No, they aren't.
Okay, very good, Micaela. Juanse is here. Juanse. Avi. Juanse.
Mande.
Okay, number. Look at Juanse. When the sentence is this is plural.
Is?
No, don't use is because it's only singular. One
person.
Okay, are, only are.
Going to fly
cross
the kids.
What is the answer? Are the kids going to swim across the lake? What is the answer? ¿De lo están los niños yendo a nadar a través del río, del lago? What is the answer?
No.
No.
No. No, they aren't.
No, they aren't. Okay. Thank you, Francie. Very good.
De nada.
You're welcome, en inglés. De nada. Abby, ¿a quién me faltó nombrarle para que actúe?
Me, teacher.
Me, who is me? Emily.
Mari.
Emily.
No, yo, profe, yo, Martín, a mí no me hizo.
Number, sorry.
A mí tampoco me hizo.
Number eight.
Pues a mí no me hizo la okay. A.
Ajá, number eight.
Is the race going to finish on the other side of the lake?
Okay, what is the answer?
Yes, it is.
Okay, very good, Martin. Continue. Pay attention this moment. The other exercise with the other students, okay? Do you remember students the less playing? ¿Se acuerdan que yo les mandaba estos live para que ustedes entren a los juegos?
Yes, teacher.
Yes.
¿Entraban a jugar?
Sí, había el de zapitos.
Yes.
De
okay.
Las cartas, algo así.
Ok, students. In this moment, only listen and repeat. Ok. The pronunciation, students, listen and repeat.
I read.
I read.
I read.
I read.
I read.
Listen.
I write.
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 Right. Haciendo la lengua. Right. Listen.
Right.
Right.
Okay.
Right.
Dicen.
I draw.
I draw.
I draw.
I draw.
I draw.
The students, this is draw. I draw.
I draw.
I draw.
I draw.
They were there.
La profe se fue.
Teacher, no se le escucha.
¿Por qué está silenciado el micrófono?
Pero sabe que está silenciado el micrófono.
The microphone, students.
Teacher, no se le escucha.
One moment, student, please.
Teacher, no se le escucha.
Okay, students, yeah, one moment. In this moment, let's play game, okay? Only review this class.
Hey, okay. Un juego.
What are you going to the after? What is this? Is pay attention.
Minecraft.
No, this is Minecraft. Martin.
Aww.
One moment, please, students.
¿Quién dibuja más rápido?
Okay, students, pay attention, display. Okay, okay. Moment. Okay. Do you remember, students, the magic? Remember? One moment, please.
It's quiz time. Let's play.
What?
Una ópera. Una ópera.
What is this?
No veo nada. Yo tampoco.
No compartí.
Yo lo único que veo es la silla.
Yo lo único que veo es una silla vacía y unas voces.
Porque la profe aún no ha compartido la pantalla.
¿Pueden ver?
No, no, un niño. No.
¿Pueden ver?
No, no, profe.
No, no se compartió pantalla, profe.
Yo solo veo dos niños, una niña y un maestro y dos y muchas voces que me aman.
Okay, okay, students. Yes.
Ah, yeah.
Can see students.
I see. Yes.
Okay, yeah. Only for a question. This is students for the choose. Look at these students.
A, your player.
A student, yes.
No. No, I don't understand.
No, no pueden ver.
Yes.
Sí, 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 sí,
sí pueden ver.
Yo no entiendo.
Yes. Okay, only one student around the room, please. Solo la persona que nombre vamos a ir jugando, okay? The teacher to the your player, okay? For the boys, this.
Team B, choose your player.
For girls.
O sea, profe, que nosotros, los hombres son el equipo de las mujeres y las mujeres son el equipo de los
del B. Yes, for boys, this is Eddie. And for girls, is Emmy.
Breakfast? A, I have some chicken. B, I have some rice. C, I have an ice cream. D, I have a bowl of cereal.
What is the answer, Josué? Read and choose what did you have for breakfast? A, B, C, or D? What is the answer?
D.
What is the answer? A, B, or C? Se te acaba el tiempo. Sorry?
D.
No, the correct answer is... I have a bowl of cereal.
Girls, pay attention this moment, girls. Look at the question and answer. The answer is
Get
Abigail.
Ready, team B. Read and choose. Can I have some salad, please?
What is the answer, Abigail?
I'm fine. B. Yes, okay. C. I love salads. D, yes, we have.
Abby, what is the answer? A, B, C, or D?
C.
No.
No, the correct answer is
yes, okay.
Yes, okay.
Martin, this is a question for you.
Yes.
Okay.
A, look and choose. The breakfast has a cup of coffee and A, cereal. B, a pancake. C, eggs. D, a muffin.
Puede ser cualquiera de las dos, escoge el muffin.
Look at this picture.
El muffin.
Okay.
Yes. Luis de Lazar. Gracias.
Throw the microphone, please, Martín. This is muffin. Dome Galeas, the answer is for you. One moment, let me
see. Get ready, team B. Look and choose. I'm thirsty. Let's get some A, orange juice. B, lemonade. C, water. D, milk.
Orange juice.
Ahí mismo está la respuesta.
Great. The correct answer is orange juice.
Okay, boy, 1 point. Girl, 1 point. Very good. Juanse, this question is for you.
Get ready, team A. Look and choose. What's in the fridge? A, some chicken. B, a pizza. C, a hot dog. D, a sausage.
Profe, ¿le puedo decir?
No, only Juanse.
La A.
A.
No dudé de ti, Juanse.
Martín, van a quedar eliminados, se vuelve a interrumpir. Ok, very good, Juanse, dance. Isabela Villavicencio. The answer is for you. The question is for you, Isabela Villavicencio.
Read and choose. I'm thirsty. Is there any? A, ice cream. B, banana. C, orange juice. D, bread.
Oranges, oranges, oranges.
Great! The correct answer is orange juice.
Please the answer. ¿Quién dijo la respuesta?
La dame y Macaña.
Get no. Ready, team A. Look and choose.
Josué, is this question for you?
Let's get some.
It's very easy.
A. Burgers. B. Hot dogs. C. Pizza. D. Chicken.
La pizza, teacher.
La pizza. Okay, very good. This place is very
yes,
easy. This juego es fácil. El otro es very
difficult. Pizza.
Melanie. This question is for you, Melanie. Only Melanie students. Only Melanie.
Get ready, Team B.
Melanie's here.
Read and choose. Are there any eggs? A. No, there aren't. B. Yes, there is. C. No, there isn't. D. Yes, they are.
What is the answer, Melanie? Melanie. The other students, Micaela Velasco. Tell me the answer. Micaela.
No, there aren't.
Very good. Tell me the only the answer,
yes,
A, B, C, or
the
D.
The correct answer is no, there aren't.
No, there are. Okay. All right. Juanse, this question is for you.
A. Look and choose. There aren't any hot dogs, but there are some. A. Sausages. B. Burgers. C. French fries. D. Fish.
Hamburger.
Burgers. Okay, very good, Juanse.
Great! The correct answer is burgers.
The other girl, Isabella Segovia, the answer is for you. Question, sorry. The question is for you.
Get ready, Team B. Look and choose. The breakfast has toast, bacon, and A, eggs. B, cereal. C, sausages. D, French fries.
What is the answer? Isabella Segovia.
Eggs.
Eggs.
Great! The correct answer is eggs.
This is a well-done English advice, students. Esto fue un empate.
Congratulations to both teams.
Very good, students. This play game is very easy. Este juego es muy fácil. Los otros que ya se vienen complicados. Así que, one moment, please.
Ya se acabó la hora, profesor, 1:45.
Yes, I finished the time, students, okay? See you, see you tomorrow, students. Practice the vocabulary, students, and more practice the grammar, okay, students?
Okay, teacher.
Micaela,
my mom quiere hablar con usted.
Mi amor, okay, dígale, mi amor, que
buenos días, profe.